results are out in Karnataka, but the game is not yet over. BJP became the single largest party, securing 104 seats. The Bharatiya Janata Party had made a claim to cross the halfway mark, but they didn't, resulting in a hung assembly where Congress secured 78 seats and the JDS, termed as the kingmaker of this Karnataka election, secured 37 seats. At the evening of the result day, Congress gave an unconditional support to the JDS party, urging the successor of JDS, H.D. Kumaraswamy, to be the chief minister of Karnataka. Now, seeing the current situation in Karnataka, that is, in the case of a fractured mandate, the governor of Karnataka has the discretionary power to invite any leader to form the government, keeping in mind the leader's ability to prove his majority in the house. As per the provisions of Sakarya Commission 1983 and Punchi Commission 2007, the governor of Karnataka in this current situation is left with only four options. First, a group with largest pre-poll alliance and having the maximum number of seats can form a government. But as there are only three major parties in the Karnataka elections, there was no pre-poll alliance. The second is single largest party with supporting other coalition parties. But BJP being the single largest party has not extended its support to any other party in Karnataka election after the results. The third is post-electoral coalition of all parties forming a government. And the only option left in this current situation is the post-electoral alliance with some parties or other parties supporting from outside can form a government like the Congress and JDS did. These two parties went to meet the governor Shri Vajubhai Vala of Karnataka, urging them to form a government. But the governor of Karnataka Shri Vajubhai Vala has not given its mandate on this situation. Hope that the governor of Karnataka Shri Vajubhai Vala does not take such a decision what the governors of Goa, Manipur and Meghalaya did. In these three states, Congress being the single largest party with maximum number of votes was not invited to form a government, and the BJP, who was getting the lowest number of seats, formed a coalition with other local parties to form its government in these three states.